analysis or other similar undertaking, however named or described, whether for domestic or international use, may be made subject to these rules by express reference to them. What does this mean? Same as UCP Article 1, where it is mentioned. Means if any standby doesn't mention that it is subject to ISP 98, then it is not applying the rules of ISP 98.